Hi, my name is David, and in this video, I'll show you how you can crop a video or image in Camtasia in two easy ways. Welcome to this video and follow along. It's pretty simple. So I have my images and video in the media bin, and we can just add this particular image to the timeline, and then we can just drag and drop the video as well to the timeline. So the default or the easy way to crop an image or a video is using the crop function that you can select from this particular section. We are right now inside the edit mode where we only have the cursor to work with. But when you click on the crop mode here, you'll notice that when you click on an image or a video, the handles change. Inside the like the edit mode, you have rounded sections where you can adjust this the way you want. But once you click on the crop mode, this changes into a box. When you pull it, it results in cropping off that particular image or video. So let's say we just wanted to crop this into something like a vertical or a rectangle that we can easily adjust and put maybe somewhere here and maybe some text on this side. That's how you can easily do it to an image or even a video. We can just come back now to the video, and it's already in the mode that we wanted to, the crop mode. So if we just wanted to crop it out, let's say up to there, and then you can just pull this down here. Looks good. And I think it works all across the board. It's in a square, almost a square shape, looking good. That's the first method of how you can crop a video image in Camtasia. So let's go back to the default without the crop on any image or video, and we can just undo this. The next method is using a new functionality inside Camtasia 2020 using the alpha channels, and for this to work, we might potentially use a shape. So what we can do, let's say you want to create a circular video. For example, for this particular video, we can just go to annotations and then select the shape you want. We can go with a bold shape, or we can get a good circle, and then we can just drag and drop it inside here, and we have a circle in there. So if you just hold shift and one end of this particular circle, you can just adjust it to the size that you want, and it's going to be a perfect circle. You can just keep adjusting this. Let's say we just wanted a headshot. That looks good. And then we can stretch the box to where we want it to be, so it fits perfectly in the video. And then once you right click on this particular eye, you can change the track matte mode to alpha, and you have a circular cropped in video. So if you look at it, the talking headshot is inside the circle. You can do the same for this particular media, but now something that you'll notice is that since there is no media above the image to like invert, then to use the alpha track on anything, any media below here is going to be not visible. But we can just let's say group this, and then we can undo this alpha mat from this particular track, and we have our image back. And then let's say we also wanted to like crop this into a circle. We can just drop it here. And then let's adjust it, hold shift to make a perfect circle. And then let's just go to the headshot. Again, let's just pull this down slightly. Move it with the arrow keys to the position that you want. And then we can do the alpha again. And there we have a perfect circle that you can still move even once you've done your edits. So always remember Control G to group, and then select none for this particular track mat, and then you can just move your image wherever you want it to be. But since it still takes the properties of the original image, you can now use this particular crop to do the different croppings that you want to. You can now select the edit mode, and then you can adjust without holding the shift key here. If you wanted to use your image for lower third graphics or any other thing, you can do that. So that's how you can crop an image or a video in Camtasia using the crop functionality, and also using shapes and the alpha channels in Camtasia 2020 and beyond. Thanks for watching this video. I hope it has been of value to you.